Let me take this opportunity to raise the urgent need for our law enforcement authorities to solve, to address, to put an end to the alarming string of violence perpetrated against elected officials. This spate of violence leaves not only a trail of death, but also establishes a chilling climate of fear among our people. It is not enough that we condemn these attacks. The time calls for prosecution for the attackers, the killers, and the masterminds to be jailed. Dapat po na may managot, dapat may makulong, dapat mahinto itong mga ganitong patayan.